Today, I share the 5 insights to accelerate your digital transformation. Transform is the T in our pivot and pop theory. Is make it about the other person. Everything that people want to engage and invest their time in has to be about them and everything that they desire, the problems they're experiencing, what they want to create in their life or business. Number 2, build adaptability as a cornerstone. Don't worry about perfection. Just worry about doing something and stepping into it. Number 3, lean into disruption. We are in disruptive times. Be first, lead. Number 4, collaborate with the Z factor. How can you make this one-way type of communication feel two-way? How can you zap, that's the Z, your customers and people that really want to know more about what you do, even in an environment like this? And number 5, stay current on the possibilities. Things are changing every single day with what is possible to spark a new light with these virtual and digital transformations. Last week I was doing a training session and I had given an insight on the one day, and overnight a new possibility just surfaced. And so the next day as we were together, I said, remember what we talked about yesterday? Well, here's actually a new opportunity. So we always want to stay current on what is happening out there and how we can align that to how we're supporting and solving problems for our customers. If this is the type of conversation that you would like to hear more about, learn more insights, we have a community on Facebook that's about how to pivot, keep that one foot firmly planted, and pop, celebrate in your business more often by gaining revenue, results, and raving fans. It's a place to engage, gain insights, support, and just really encouragement on this amazing journey of life and business. You can get the link below, and we hope to see you there.